Good morning. Welcome to a Stranger Danger edition of Physical Fitness. Yes, I am not in the dojo and I'm not outside. I am in Los Angeles and I am working out from a friend's house today. Just to prove there's no excuses not to do this, we are going live in about 2 minutes. We're going to get it in today. We're going to stretch, we're going to warm up, and we're going to work out. Yes, how we do 5 exercises, 1 minute each exercise, 60 seconds. At the end of those 5 exercises, take a break and some water. So grab yourself a towel, grab yourself some water, and let's go ahead and get this going. We're starting a little early this morning because I got shit to do. So I hope you don't mind, but thank you for being here. No excuses. Let's do this. All right. So I want your feet shoulder width apart. I want you to reach up for the sky. Reach up real high. Reach. Yes, stretch. Oh, yes. Get that glorious stretch going this morning. Let me raise this up a little bit so you can see what's happening. Bam. Okay, there we go. Reach. Stretch. All right. Drop that left hand down. Keep that right up in the sky. Oh, expose that rib cage. Both hands up. Stretch with the left. Oh, good morning. Buenos dias. Ciao. Grazie. We're getting an early stretch this morning. Thank you for joining us. All right. Here we go. We are going to start with some arm circles. Start small and gradually get bigger and bigger with the arm circles. Oh, yeah. Feel the wind between your fingertips. Get that Friday morning. It's the weekend, baby. Let's get after it. Now put it in reverse. Small circles, gradually getting bigger and bigger with the circles. Yes, beautiful work. Now cross over, under, over, under, over, under, over, over, under. Oh, yeah, pull that right quad bottom, press your chest, flex it against the left like so. All right, switch back, other arm. Great job, let's get some chicken wings in. Grab that right elbow with that left hand, pulling and pushing in the opposite directions. Good work. Here we go, switch sides. Oh, yes, get that nice tricep stretch in this morning. With your nose. Out your mouth. All right, now I want you to get your feet shoulder width apart, like so. All right, we're adjusting cameras today. We're going to get it going. All right, let's get our feet spread like so. And we're going to squat real low. As low as we can go. Booty all the way close to the floor, just hovering above the ground. All right. Yes. Get real comfortable down here. Get the hip flexion nice and loose. Get the glutes loose. Get the quads and hands loose. All right, everyone, come up. Oh, good job. Now sit back down in the iron chair. 90 degrees for 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Rise up. Oh, yeah. Now spread those feet real nice and wide. And I want you. No, I will not stop calling people. Sorry, please. All right. Spread those feet nice and wide now. Come down. Reach with your forehead down to the ground. Go, you can go. You can go no further. Put your hands down. Yes. Stretch. Put the mind. Shut those hamstrings. Those beautiful calves and feet. And get that left hand up in the sky. Put your foot down, left hand up in the sky. Bonjour, beauty, child, hola, buenos dias. Switch hands, left hand down, right hand up, all the way up. Oh, yeah. Reach up, look up, rise up. Beautiful work, my beautiful people. Hold them down, now hold up, they're nice and slow. All right, now get some neck rolls in. Come on, neck rolls. Yes. Let's go. Get it 60 degrees in the direction. Good work. Now, it's time to get down on your booties. Let's go. Down on your butts. Get some butterfly stretches. Here we go. Down on your butts. Pull your heels into your crotch. Pull those toes towards your chin. pull your chin towards your toes. Oh, I'm so sore today. Yesterday was leg day, so I'm hella sore. But that's okay. That means the workouts are working, right? It's your muscles recovering, your fibers of your protein, of your muscles are growing back together. That's what the soreness is, right? That's muscle pile on top of muscle gains, baby. Now pull those chins to those toes. Oh, yeah. Great job. Clap those wings. Here we go. Left foot out. Right leg in. Hands up in the sky. Come down and grab those toes. Yes. Even on a Friday when we're out of town, we're getting it in. I hope you guys caught the replay on Wednesday. We're Warrior Wednesday. All my real warriors caught the replay. Switch sides. Right leg out. Left leg in. Yeah. Hands up high. Come down and stretch. Grab those toes, grab those goals. Hope you cross your goals off the list this week. I know I've crossed most of mine off. Yes. Oh, start with small goals, gradually get bigger and bigger as you rise up. Both hands up in the sky. Come down and grab 10 of those toes and 10 of those fingers. Good job. Yes, do the stretch. Get closer to your goals, closer to your dreams. Closer, closer, closer. Every day as you work towards your goals and dreams, you need to work towards you. I'm telling you, it's true. All right, time for some human origami. I want you to pull that right leg underneath the left. Put that left leg foot over that right knee. Take that right elbow. Bring this left knee to the straight, strong back. Inhale through your nose. Yeah, switch sides. Here we go, switch sides. Left leg under, right leg over. Oh, we're on the hard floor today. No yoga mat, just straight hard floor and power. We're getting hardcore, baby. Let's go. Stretch. Set up and pop that back. Great work. Now unfold yourself and get down on your hands and knees. Here we go. Start for some yoga for all my yogis out there. Calm down. Toes down. Knees off the ground. Downward dog. Arms straight. Legs straight. Yes. Pressing, pushing, flexing, stretching. Relax the left leg and the right heel comes down. Grab both heels down, relax the right and left heel down. Yes, and from this downward dog, you want to get to the Vinyasa flow. Vinyasa flow is when you take knees, bring your elbows, dive on in, come on up, or jump in the couch. Boom, and we're all the way up. And the upward dog, or cobra pose, you touch first, strike hard, and shoulder reverse. Back and downward dog, boom. Yes, we got some. Downward dog, stretching the back, stretching the hamstrings, stretching the glutes. We got some flow. Boom. Yes. Bring it up, chest up, head up, chin up. Good job. Back and downward dog, knees bend. Yes. Stretch it out. Get that back, get that body loose, that body warm. Here we go. We got some flow. Cobra pose. Yes. Back and downward dog. Bam. Walk your feet to your hands, hands to your feet. Yes. Good job. We're on YouTube today because we don't have our iPad to run the IG, so I know a lot of you are going to cut class today. There's no surprise to YouTube, you all watch IG, but guess what? The replay is up. Yes, not tripping on the rope because there is no rope. Not tripping on those worries because there really is no worries. Worrying is usually a waste of your time, something you made up in your mind. That has nothing to do with your real life. It's just consuming your mind for no reason. Right? So now we're going to cross over with the rope, cross back under, yes. Now put the rope in reverse. Now we're jumping with backwards. Yes, yes. Get those toes bouncing. Get those calves flexing. Get those wrists rotating. Now throw down that rope. And now start jogging that pace. Pump those arms. On those toes. Yes, get that heart rate accelerated today. Here we go. Move your nose. Up your mouth. Now it's time for some butt kickers. I want you to rise up with your heels and kick yourself in the ass. And take a second. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slow it down. Now we're going to march towards our destination with high knees. I just want you to get those knees up. All right, we're going to run with high knees, but first we're going to loose up the hip flexors with high knees, just march. All right, just simple march. And then as you get comfortable with the march, you bounce up with that knee. Yes, bounce up. 1, 2, 1, 0. Oh, yeah. I'm already sweating. Ha! All right. Let me open this window. It's hot as F. Hot as fuck out here. There we go. Crack that window a little bit. Into your nose. Out your mouth. All right, here we go. We are going to hit you with 30 jumping jacks. Cut off the first 11 so our physical fitness the last 19. Here we go. On three, on me. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Down. 10. 11. Say it out. F. Y. Z. I. K. A. L. F. I. G. N. E. S. S. Yes, 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 we are ready. Shout out to whoever's on here right now, checking out the live on YouTube. I appreciate you. Everyone else is lagging today. I know how it is. Listen, motivation doesn't last. Discipline does. All right, you can be motivated one day, and then the next day it's gone. All right, that's motivation. It comes and it goes. But discipline. You're doing the things you don't want to do when you don't want to do it. Doing the things you don't want to do when you don't want to do it. That's discipline. That's what we're here today to express and expose our discipline. I don't want to work out today. I'd rather be sleeping in, enjoying my, you know, staycation. But guess what? I'm here getting it in, and I hope you are too. So shout out to all my millions and millions of physical fitness family members getting it in with us today. All right, so let's go ahead and get after it in a major way. 5 exercises, 60 seconds each. At the end of those 60 seconds, you get a water break. Yes, time to breathe, time to catch your breath. All right, I'm more concerned with the form of your reps than the amount of reps that you're doing. I want to get you in perfect shape with perfect form. Just because you're doing more doesn't mean you're getting more done. Just because you're going faster doesn't mean, you're getting further ahead. So take your time. Do as good as you can. Trust the process. Try your best and expect the results from the effort you put in. Y'all ready? Sip your water. Let's get after it. Here we go. Into your nose, out through your mouth. Let's do toe touch squats, okay? Hold your feet slightly outside your shoulder width, right? And we're just coming down. Touch your toes. That's it. Bam. Touch your toes. Boom. Look at me as I look at you. Head out, chin up, chest up. Touch your toes. Bam. Touch your toes. Yes. Shorter people have an advantage because they're closer to the ground. But as tall guys and tall girls, you gotta go down low. Flex those calves. Flex those quads. Flex those glutes. Flex those hands. Yes, the foundation of your body are your legs. You must work the legs. Every day, never skip leg day. Up and down. Up and down. Just touch your toes. That's it. I'm guiding you through a weight-free, no equipment necessary workout. We're gonna sweat. We're gonna struggle. We're gonna squat. We're gonna lunge. We're gonna do some push-ups. We're gonna do some variations of push-ups. Narrow push-ups. Pyramid push-ups. We're gonna do some variations of lunges, classic squats. We're gonna do all kinds of fun and crazy shit today because today's Friday. It's some people's favorite day of the week. My favorite day of the week is every day. Oh, yes, every day is the best day. Another opportunity to be your best self. Here we go. One more. Go down, just your toes, bam. Now, alternating split squats. So I want it to look like this. All right, my feet are spread, and we turn to the left and turn to the right as we squat. Turn, squat, turn, squat. That's it. Turn your toes and twist your torso as you squat. Turn, squat, turn. Squat. Get a nice wide base. And I want you to hit that, tap that back knee down. All right? Tap that knee down and keep your back and head up and straight. All right? That's it. Turn the feet. Yes. Lunge. Go. Find the rhythm. Find the flow. Here we go. Hands on the hips. Whatever it takes to hold your balance. All right? Bam. Yes. Getting the body warmed up. Revving up that engine. Let's go. The weekend's here, baby. We got shit to do. I'm here up in LA, getting ready for Dave Scott's masterclass, live and live. All right, it's going down today, 6:30 p.m. PST. Soundcheck is at 11 a.m. So I guess get this workout in and get ready. Be prepared, be warm, be agile, be flexible, be strong. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Great work. Bring your nose out your mouth. Calf raises on your toes. Feet inside your shoulder width, just like so. Now just rise up on those toes. That's it. Rise up, flex those calf muscles. Yes, rise up like you're reaching for that top shelf, like you're getting to that good shit. All the expensive good shit is on the top shelf. So you guys get up on your tippy toes. Rise up, flex those calf muscles. Hold it, it's not a flop, it's a flex. Come on, rise up, flex those calves. Yes, come on. Yes, the scrumptious calves. We're flexing, we're rising, we're up. We're down. It's not a flop. It's a flex. Reach up. Reach up higher than you've ever reached in your life. Flex on those toes. Flex those calf muscles. You should feel the back of your legs pull up as you rise up on your toes. Your calf should pull up. Yes, squeeze. Yes, squeeze those calves. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Into your nose, out your mouth. That's as easy as it's going to get. So, now, we're about to hit the floor and get in that hardcore. All right, V formation leg raises. It looks like this. All right, your back on your butts, hands planted on the ground, fingers facing forward, and your butt, and you're rising up your legs like so. Heels touch, and then you rise up. Heels touch, and you rise up. Oh, getting that ab work in today. All that Mexican food I had last night is about to be burned off right about now. Up and down, keep raising, keep rising, keep flexing, keep reaching. Come on, yes, up and down, squeezing those abdominal muscles. Let's go, we gotta burn off those rolls. Hot bod summer is almost here. Come on, up and down, up and down, up and down. Come on, yes, up. Yes, come on, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Ah! Woo! Woo! It's hot. I'm sweating. How you feeling? Here we go. On your backs, feet together, knees bent, cross body crunch with your right elbow to your left knee. It looks like this. My left hand is by my side. Can you see me down there? And you rise up and crunch with your right elbow to your left knee. Boom. Squeeze, crunch, flex. Come on, squeeze, crunch, flex. Up and down, get that upper torso off the ground. Come on, up and down. Try to reach, try to flex. Try to create that six pack, that eight pack. Whatever you want in there, that V formation, those beautiful, perfect abs. I want to burn off that jelly roll. It's time to go. Hot bod summer is almost here. Are you ready? I'm ready. Come on, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's switch sides. Left elbow to right knee. Here we go. Rise up and squeeze. Rise up and squeeze. Oh, yes. Keep squeezing. Keep flexing. Keep trying. Listen, you're not going to be perfect. You're never going to be perfect. There's no such thing as perfection. But when you strive for perfection, you do your best, and you strive to be that top level, then you will eventually get there. Believe in yourself. Delete all doubt. Delete all negativity. Delete all stress. Work through the anxiety. Work through the pressure. That's what life is all about. How hard you live to work through all of life's struggles. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Oh, give yourself a break. Give yourself a break. Let's go. Shout out to all my beautiful people. Check out the YouTube this morning. I appreciate you. No IG, so we're here on YouTube, just you and me. Come on, personal training at its finest. Hello, Liz, yes, come on, yes, straight to it. I got shit to do today, come on. I'm already sweating, we're one set in. You get about 5 seconds, get your shit together, let's go. We stretch, we got one set in. Now it's time for right arm and left leg lifts. We're pointing, we're focused, laser beam focused. Here we go. Right leg, I'm sorry, left leg, right arm, like this. Point and focus, come on. Yes, point and focus, come on. Point and focus. Yes, focus on your vision. Focus on your goals. Focus on your dreams. focus on your plan. When you have your goals written down, if your goals aren't written down, they're just wishes. When you write down your wishes, they become goals. And then you create a plan of action to execute those goals. What's good, Liz? You got your photography and Instagram page up and running? Hello! Come on! Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Let's switch sides. Left arm, right leg. Here we go. Bam! Point laser focus. Oh my shit. Oh, I'm tight. I'm sore today. Oh yes, but I'm gonna work through it. It's Friday and I got shit to do. So I'm working out with you. Yes, come on, get this weekend kicked off correctly. Up and down, point of laser focus. Bring it in. Bring it down, bring it up, bring it down, come on, up, reach, focus, push, reach, up, come on, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, here we go, everybody up, bam, bam, bam. Let's go forward and right side lunges. It looks like this. We're going forward with the lunge. Boom. And then we're going to the right with the lunge. Boom. All right. Forward. To the right. Boom. I'm going to do like this. Forward. Boom. To the right. Right leg lunge. Forward. Boom. To the right. Bam. Forward. Yes. Let's go. Friday. Switch sides. One more. Bam. Alright. Switch sides. I'm going my right leg, but I'm going to the left. Now I'm going my left leg, but I'm going to the right. Don't mind me. I'm a little dyslexic this morning. Here we go. Forward. Bam. Push ups, y'all. Turn those push ups. Straighten up that chest. Straighten up those pecs. Let's go. Like my feet down. You got to get up. Right knees down. Toes down from our rookies. Right through our elbows, head to your torso. And just come down. And come up. That's it. Down. And up. Down. And up. Don't let your titties or tummies rest on the ground on the way down. Get it all the way up. Hold yourself above the ground. You have the strength. You have the power. You have the desire. Come on. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Down and up. Let's go. Down and up. I'm going to go on my toes because I feel like punishing myself today. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Woo! We are feeling it today. Oh yes. We are sweating, we are struggling, we are suffering, and we are sacrificing. That's what it takes to succeed in this thing called life. Alright, we're gonna go forward and backwards lunges. We go left leg first. It looks like this. We're gonna go forward lunge. Yes. Together and back lunge. Yes. Forward. Mm-hmm. From the right action. Yes. Backward. Yes. Forward. Yes. Together. Backward. Forward. Yeah, all up in here today. Let's go. Oh, I can't go for that. Yes, you can. What's up, Chloe? Yes. Yes. Let's go. Bam. We're in our second set already. Boom. Let's switch sides. All right. Switching sides. Now we're going with the right leg forward together and then right leg back. Here we go. Lunge. Together. Back. Oh, there's some space. Yes. Forward. Together. Back. Forward. Come on, keep reaching, keep lunging, keep stretching, keep flexing, keep burning, keep earning. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Get that 0 rep in. 0 reps to 0 rep. Come on. Now, We're hitting you with the straight leg deadlift on the right leg. Plant that right foot in the ground. Bend the left knee. With the straight leg, come down with your forehead as low as you can go. Touch the ground and then come up. You should feel the stretch in the back of your leg. Slight bit of discomfort. The end of your comfort zone is where we start to grow. That's where we start to improve. At the end of being comfortable. You guys get comfortable being uncomfortable. Push yourself to the limits a little further every day. A little bit more flexible every day. A little stronger every day. A little more every day. With your nose out your mouth one more and touch. Yeah. Switch feet. Here we go. Left foot flat in the ground. Right foot. Bent. Like so. Straight leg coming down low and then touch. As low as you can go, and then touch. Roll. Yes. With your nose out your mouth. Reach, touch. Come on, reach, and touch. Reach with that straight leg. You should put a pull in the back of your hamstring and in the back of your glute. Reach, touch. Yes. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Woo! Give yourself another break. Good job. Into your nose. Out to your mouth. That's what breathing is all about. Into your nose and out to your mouth. Control the breathing. Sometimes you get out of breath and start panting. And you're like a wild dog off the leash. But guess what? Put a leash on your breathing. Correct? Put a handle on it. Slow it down. Into your nose. Out to your mouth. Anytime you feel like your mind's racing with anxiety, take that deep breath inside your nose and out of your mouth. And slow the pressure, the stress, the anxiety down. Take control of your breathing. Take control of your mind. Take control of your thoughts. The only two things we control are our thoughts and our actions. So think about it and then fucking do it. Here we go. Time to sit in that iron chair. Feet shoulder width apart. Slightly outside your shoulders. Toes slightly pointed out. All right, can you see my feet here? All right, there you go. Like so. That also come down a little. Keep your arms out of you. Sit down real low. Everything you breathe is really high. And next, the iron chair. With the thighs burn. And the glutes and glutes are not stopped. So we continue to hold ourselves up. Now, all the way down here, chilling. Now, we're also 90 degrees right here. We're flexing the glutes, flexing the quads, flexing the mind. Let the stretch go down your back. Let the burn settle in. And your thighs, groins, and loins. Yes, yes, yes. Embrace the suck. We must embrace the suck in order to reach the success. We must sweat our way through the struggle. Come up. Oh, God, it burns. I'm going to come back now. Yo, what's up, Art? Good to see you. We're the iron chair for 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Rise up. Good job. Now, here is your knees to elbow. Regular grip push-ups. Alright, looks like this. Right on your feet. Palms, shoulders apart. Right on toes. We come down. We touch our knee to our elbows. And we reach up with that knee. Open up that hip flexor. Get that chest real nice and strong. Open up that hip, touch the knee to the elbow. Here's one, two, three. Bam. Oh, yes. Come on. This is a real strength and endurance building exercise. You can do it. Come on, reach. Climb. Reach with that leg. Push up. Get that body. You can do it on your knees if you want to. I'm just going to touch it. Down. Up. Yes. Down. Reach that knee to the elbow. Boom. Up. Come on. Bang. Yes. Up. Reach. Come on. Just do it on your knees because I'm tired as fuck. Reach. Bam. Come on. Yes. Reach. Oh, get this good. This is why I have this towel. Because I'm dripping sweat everywhere. Reach. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Keep your nose. Help your mouth. Take control of that breathing. Let's go. Single leg squats. Right leg. Come on, yeah. Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up. Put the right leg in the ground. Bend the left knee. Once you go as low as you can. Single leg squats. Oh, man. You see the sweat trickling through the top of it. We're dripping, baby. Follow the drip, follow the drip. Up and down. Up and down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. Switch feet. Left leg pattern behind. Single leg squat to the left. Here we go. Forward slipping. Yes. Follow the drip, single leg squat, let's go. Boom, as long as you can go. Pat that foot in the ground. Boom. Pat. Work that body. Work that body. Come on. 15 more seconds of this. Let's go. 10 more seconds of this. Come on, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get that drill up there. 0. Woo! Let's go, Chloe. Let's have our Chloe hip abductions. Sexy position. Everybody down on their right elbow. Stack your feet on top of each other like so. And I want you to rise up with that hip flexor. Oh, yeah. This is really good right here. Scissors, scissors, snip. These are alligator chops. Just open up that hip flexor. You're working the outside of the quad, outside the glute, and the hip. All right? The hips are so important. Hips. Because you're all explosion and athletic ability comes from. Open your hips. Alright, here we go. Up and down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Let's get started. Woo! Let's get started. Come on. Left elbow down. Right leg rising up. Come on. Up. There it is. Up. Come on. Up. Pretty simple, right? But after a while, it's just like, come on. After a while, you lose those good shit. After a while, these quads start to tighten up. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. After a while, these hips start to loosen up. All of a sudden, we are moving our hips. We are getting loose. Come on, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Oh, yes. Okay. Okay, all right, now time for the Russian twist. I want your heels down on the ground like so. All right, toes point to the sky, hands in front of you like so, and then tick-tock back and forth. Tick-tocking back and forth. Lean back a little bit at a 45-degree angle. Flex those abdominals. If you get your feet off the ground, cool. Now, our rookies, keep your heels down and come back. Up and down, tick-tock back and forth. Try to get your hands as low as you can and your arms straight. It's Friday, we're sweating, we're working out, we're on YouTube only, no IGTV today. Come on, huh? With your live text every day, we're putting that work. Let's go, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Woo! Huh. Oh, yes. With your nose. Out your mouth. How y'all feeling? I know it's Friday. I know we're feeling like we don't want to be here this morning, but that's what discipline is. Doing the things you don't want to do when you don't want to do them. That's what the difference between champions and fucking losers are. Right? You do the shit you don't want to do to get to where you want to go, to be who you want to be, to feel how you want to feel. All right? It's not just cliche. It's actually real work. And when you get consistent and persistent with this work and start to see the results that you desire, your whole life will open up and change. Your whole life will improve immaculately. All right? You will sweat your way to success. You will struggle your way to strength. You will persevere through the pain to build the power. The power is within us all. You just have to decide if you're ready to take it back. Take the fucking power back. Let's go. Come on. Stack push-ups. Looks like this. Alright, you're on your knees with my rookies. You stack your arms like so. Push up, switch. Push up, switch. Push up, switch. So, on your knees and toes, looks like this. Left leg up, right hand down. Down and up. Switch. Down and up. Switch. Down and up. Switch. Down and up. Switch. Down and up. Come on. Keep pressing. Up and down. You got this. Keep the elbows tight to your torsos. Come on. Reach, push, press. Reach, push, press. Reach, push, press. Come on. Keep working. How bad do you want it? Where do you want to go? Who you want to be? How you want to feel? How much money do you want in your bank account? What kind of career job do you want to have? Let's go, Chloe. You want that cartoon? You gotta draw it. You gotta make it happen. You gotta voice it over. You gotta edit it. You gotta do all things it takes so that when they call you for your cartoon, it's ready to go. It's already in the bag. Let's go. Come on, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, 0, 0. Wow. I'm sweating. I'm struggling. And guess what? I'm still fighting through. Come on. Let's go, Art. Let's go, Chloe. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, Liz. Here we go. On your backs. Let me bend. Raise your left leg up like so. Keep your legs straight and toe pointed towards you. As you get to the top, you should feel a pull on the back of your hamstring. Ah, yeah. Up and down. Hands by your side. Up and down. Open up that hip flexor. Straighten in that hamstring. Yes, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. And switch sides. Look at this. Is easy as it gets today. Come on, it's Friday. You're welcome. Oh, yes, come on. You've been working out all week. Hopefully you didn't skip Wednesday just because I wasn't live. Hopefully you caught the replay. That's what real discipline and desire is. You don't need me to hold your hand. You need me to kick your ass. Let's go. Up and down. What's it going to take? A swift kick in the ass? Yes. Yes, that's all we need sometimes. A little inspiration. A little perspiration. A little motivation. A little determination. Come on, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Ooh, yeah. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Everybody up. However do you want it? However do you need it? Let's go. Deadlift on the right leg. It looks like this. This time our knee is slightly bent. All right, left knee behind us. Knee slightly bent. And left knee to ground. That's it. I'm sure for the size. My knee slightly bent. See that? Oh, I come down to my chest. On my thigh. Boom. Up and down. Boom. Up and down. Come on. Boom. Up and down. Yes. Up and down. Come on. Flex that quad. Burning that thigh. Strengthening that glute. Come on. Back to life. Back to reality. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Let's switch sides. Boom. Switch sides. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. We're sweating through the shirt because it's real. Let's go. The sweat is real. You must desire to perspire. Yes. Come on. Up and down. Reach. Touch. Reach. Bend. Touch. Come on. We bend. We don't break. Quitters never win. And winners never quit. Let me put that shit. Ha-ha. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, 0, 0. Ooh, yeah. Whew. Time for some right glute kickbacks. On your hands and knees. Let's go. Palms down. Shoulder width apart. Raise up your right leg and kick back with the glute. Squeeze that glute at the top. You're tightening up that peach. Yes. Giving yourself a nice rump. Yes, that nice round derriere. Come on, let's go, fellas. Fellas need booties too. You think that ladies ain't checking out our butts when we walk by? Especially in those skinny jeans. You want just a crack in your back, do you? You guys to have that rump, that scrumptious peach. Yes, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Let's switch legs. Let's go right leg now. Can't have one lopsided peach. Come on, you gotta keep it even. Keep it tight. All right, come on, up, reach, kick it back. Keep it back like you can. Can I kick it? Yes, I can. Can I kick it? Yes, you can. Come on, keep reaching, keep squeezing, keep flexing, keep sweating. Let's go, let's go, let's go. 5, 2, 4, yes, 3, come on, 2, what? 1, 0, 0, 0. Get extra weapon just because you're a badass motherfucker. That's right. Can't let them stop you. Here we go. On your backs. Yes, on your backs for some heel touching. Can those muffin top hips and your kung fu grips. It looks a little like this. We're on our backs. You guys see me? Let's change this camera real quick. Let's be on the flow. Alright, bam. Here we go. On your backs. Squeeze and squeeze in the obliques, bam. Keep together, squeeze the obliques. Come down and squeeze. Come down and squeeze. Yes, squeeze. Oh, yes, squeeze the squeeze. You guys to squeeze out the sweat. Make the fat cry. Let's go. We got to get rid of those love handles.
I turn him into Kung Fu Grip.
Oh!
Imagine you're taking a kick from Bruce Lee, right in the ribs. Oh, you got the flex, 5-4, 3-2, 1-0. Let's switch it off to the side now. Reach with the left hand and touch the left heel. Reach, squeeze, yes. Reach, squeeze, come on. Reach, squeeze. Reach, squeeze. Reach, squeeze. Come on, keep reaching. Keep squeezing. Keep flexing. Keep sweating. Come on. Ah, yes. Ah, feel the squeeze. Really posture that was oblique. Squeeze, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, 0, 0. You guys are kicking ass today on a Friday. Thank you so much for being here. Even though we're not in the dojo, we're not in the backyard, we are in a strange environment. Some of you know where we are, some of you don't. Oh, we're peeling the shirt now, though, because it's too sweaty and too wet up in this bitch. So we got to peel it off. Come on. You can peel yours, too, unless you're at work. Don't get fired. All right, peel your shirt off. Let's go. Feel good about yourself. Have some self-confidence. Right? Put on that two-piece bikini. Art. Liz, let's go. Chloe, come on. Here we go. Just calf raises. It just looks like this. We're going to bend our knees a bit. Let me get the better camera angle here. We're going to bend our knees a bit. And we're going to launch off on our toes. Look at bend. Then, let's explode up, all right? I'm on the seventh floor here, so I don't want to make too much noise. So you line lightly on your toes. Launch off your toes, and then land back on your toes. Cool. Bend the knees, launch off your toes. 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 Come on, launch off. Come on. Keep bouncing. Bounce with me. Come on. You got to lift off. You got to put that rocket on the back of your backpack. You got to launch off into the atmosphere. Higher than you've ever been. Further than you've ever gone. Harder than you've ever gone. Let's go. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Into your nose. Help your mouth. Always remember to take control of your breath. All right? Breathing. And oxygen and water are the keys to life. So make sure you sit and breathe appropriately. Well, this ain't gonna break. You just feel a little parched. Here we go. We're going Superman on the right side. It's time to be your own superhero. No one's coming to save you. You got to save yourself. Let's go. Wonder Woman, Supergirl, Superman, Iron Man, whoever your favorite superhero, flying superhero is. You get to extend your legs, extend your arms. Rise up with the right side. Yes, rise up with the right. Rise up. Rise up. Up. Come on. Up. 5. This is a quick one. 4. Yes. 3. 2. 1. 0. That's your side. Left side to best side, right side to top side. Up. Woo, I'm tight today. Up. Come on. Feel the soreness. Ha. Come on. Feel the blood flow into your muscles. Rise up. Electrifying your brain to tell your body what to do. Come on, rise up. Rise up with me. Come on, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Woo! My goodness. Y'all are some amazing superheroes today. Oh, yes. Are you DC or are you Marvel? I don't know. But you're fucking amazing. I do know that part. Listen, everybody up. On your butts. Ooh. We reached deep down inside today and made it happen on a Friday. We got started quickly, a little bit early, because I got a show to be at today. We live, baby. Make sure you get the chance tonight, 6:30 p.m. PST, Liver Than Live. Choreographed. Live masterclass is what I'm trying to say. All right, pull your heels into your crotch. Oh, congratulations, you just finished the Friday edition of Physical Fitness. Pull your heels in your crotch. Flap those wings. Yes. Flap those wings. Pull your toes towards your chin. Pull your chin towards your toes. Your toes are a metaphor for your goals, and today you got that much closer to your goals because you got that much closer to your toes. Yes. Trust me. It's a metaphor, but it's true. As long as you keep working out and taking shifts, you will become more flexible. You will get stronger. You will become better. Here we go. Hands up in the sky. Reach for those left, those left toes. Come down and grab those toes, ankles, knees, shins. Let's go. Stretch, flex, press. Into your nose, out your mouth. Yes, excellent. Once again, we made it happen on a Friday in a strange environment. Not our home dojo, not our backyard. But shout out to Jay Genius for allowing me to use his area to get my workout on. All right. Now that I know it's possible in here, he's got to get it done. All y'all got to get more consistent with these workouts. Hot Pod Summer's on its way. Are you ready? Both feet out. 10 toes up, 10 fingers up. Come down and grab those toes. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Great job, everybody. Into your nose, out your mouth. I'm so happy and grateful for you guys being here today. Thank you, God. Thank you, universe. Thank you, Mother Earth. Thank you, Mother Nature. Thank you, self-discipline. Thank you, self-reliance. Thank you, self-esteem. Thank you, self-confidence. Thank you, thank you, thank you for the air that I breathe, the water that I drink, the sun that shines. Oh, yes, I'm so grateful for another opportunity at life today. All right? An attitude of gratitude will lead you to where you want to go. All right? No matter what's happening in your life, think about the things that you're grateful for. If you can't think about them, your mind's overrun by negativity, grab out a fucking piece of paper and a pen and write down the things you're grateful for. I promise you that reading those things, that list of 10 things you're grateful for, will change your attitude. It will change your life. Alright? Attitude of gratitude is everything. I thank you guys for being here. Let's go. We're gonna finish just like we started with 30 jumping jacks. Alright? We'll count out the first 11. And then we're going to spell out physical fitness, the last 19. All right, Art. All right, Chloe. All right, Liz. And everybody else catching the replay late today on a Friday. Let's go. 30 jumping jacks. First 11 on me. Spell out physical fitness, the last 19. And then I'll let you be on with your beautiful day, your beautiful weekend, and your beautiful life. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11. Spell it out. F Y Z I K A L F I G N E S S. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you guys so much for being here today. I'm truly grateful for all of your time, effort, perseverance, consistence, discipline, self-reliance, and love. Love, love. You got to love yourself before you can ever be loved or loved by anyone else. All right, thank you guys so much. This is Physical Fitness. I'm Coach Fig. We'll see you guys Monday, 9 a.m. PST. Get some miles in. Go for a hike. Enjoy your life. Eat some good food. Read a good book. Watch a good movie. Learn something. Apply your skills that you've learned and your perseverance and your strength to your life. You are unstoppable. You are the master of your own universe. You are fucking He-Man. You are fucking She-Ra. All right? By the power of Grayskull. I'm Coach Fig, and this is Physical Fitness. Some of you don't even know about He-Man. Look it up. Google that shit. Have a great weekend. And if you're online tonight around 6:30 p.m., you can check me out at liverthanlive.com. All right, thank you guys so much. Have a great weekend. Love you all. Can't wait to see you soon. Bam, bam, bam. Stay strong. Stay safe. Do it. Speedos. Euro Speedos. Yes. How about get the short shorts? The short shorts with the, never mind. That's another show. I'll see you guys. Have a great one.